Hi you guys, it's me AlexusMariee and I am back with another video. As y'all can tell by the title, it's an exciting day. Like, not even an exciting day, it's just gonna be an exciting vlog to watch. I am graduating from Fayetteville State University. I just feel so many different ways right now. My graduation is not until tomorrow, which is May 8th. Today is May 7th, Friday. Today is Friday, May 7th, and I graduate tomorrow, May 8th. Like, I have so many mixed emotions, but overall, it's been a long time coming. I don't know why I'm talking low. I'm just finally happy I have everything that I need for tomorrow, and yeah, that's the main thing. It's gonna come together, I'm telling y'all, it's gonna come together tomorrow. So y'all looking now like, oh, she look horrible, like she look busted. Wait till tomorrow. I'm about to go to Fayetteville. I'm going to Fayetteville today because my graduation tomorrow is at 9 o'clock in the morning. It's at 9 o'clock in the morning and I have to be there by 8, so I'm just gonna go down there tonight. I really 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 want to thank God for just making this possible. My support system also. I just want to thank everybody that was in my corner just giving me encouraging words, you know, throughout this whole process. I'm about to have a degree tonight. I'm not about to cry. I'm not even gonna cry. Yeah, just stay tuned and make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hey y'all, so yeah, as y'all can see, I'm at the hotel. We just got here and it's 9:30. So look at this, y'all. I'm trying to get my life together. And I have to be at the school. I have to be on campus at 7:45. And yeah, so I'm probably about to just call it wraps now. I'm gonna go find me something to eat. And yeah, go to bed, because I'm not a morning person. Like, if you know me, then you know that I am not a morning person. I need to fix my hair, do my hair, so that'll be the last thing that I have to do in the morning. Get myself together for tomorrow. I'm not a morning person, so I want to make sure I got everything that I'm supposed to be getting done tonight. I graduate tomorrow. So yeah, good night y'all. I will see y'all in the morning, because I'm probably not vlogging anymore for today. This is it. Currently 6:20. And yeah, I'm about to get ready for graduation. Yeah, I'm so tired. But yeah, I'm graduating today. And today, next clip, y'all will be seeing me walking across that stage, honey. Hello everyone, I am officially a graduate of Fayetteville State University. It is currently going on like 1 or 2 o'clock. Ooh. And it's a wrap. Like my cap say, that's a wrap.